Hello everybody, welcome to Pointing channel. I hope to be safe and sound first of all, and the second, we are on the verge of finishing 12 tenses. So not near finishing the 12 tenses, but we are. So today we've got future continuous tense. And also we had a video before by the name of simple future tense. So future continuous tense ayında cari zamana. Simple future tense ni tadris ko che simple future tense ke wal shal de ha amal khay kum che pa ayinda ke wal kish ya ham waqi na shi khonan simple future continuous tense ayinda kamel az ayinda cari zamana kum az zamana da it shows an action ya amal khay which will be in progress kum che pa jiran ke mi at a particular time in the future pa ya mayan waq pa ayinda ke ha amal khay kum che pa jiran ke pa ya mayan waq ke where, when, and the future. So helping verbs are the same like simple future tense, but there is a little defective. For will or shall plus be, there are auxiliary verbs. Will or shall plus yaham jama de be sara da chedu kumaki afaldi. Yani the simple future tense chivo will or shall plus main verb, yani will or shall jama the main verb saradla, magarda will or shall di jama me be beor sara ing verb ing. So they're auxiliary verbs or helping verbs. The future continuous tense. Example, she will be eating tomorrow at 9 o'clock. It means she will be eating tomorrow at 9 o'clock. It means let me write lunch. Lunch. She will be eating lunch tomorrow at 9 o'clock. Next, they will be sleeping at 6 o'clock today. If you mention today, so for example, think with yourself, today it is about 10 o'clock in the morning. So at 6 o'clock p.m., let me write here p.m. At 6 o'clock p.m., they will be sleeping. So, was subah jidi, las bah jidi. Magar, the sahar las bah jidi. Magar tar maham, pishpaga bah jo ki ba, hawi wudi. They will be sleeping at 6 o'clock today. Nan the maham pushpago bajuba yaham nan pushpago bajuba hawi with the great. Next we have got a structure. The first structure that we have got is positive structure. Numerical positive structure is subject plus will or shall plus be plus main word plus ing plus object or complement plus full stop. Example, she will be teaching us at 8 o'clock tomorrow. Sabapatu bajuba hagamunta tadriskavi. Or our teacher will be teaching us at 8 o'clock tomorrow. Next we've got negative structure, subject plus will or shall plus not plus main word plus. If you remember, we have forgot here something, that is subject plus will or shall plus not plus b plus main word plus ing plus object or complement plus full stop. For example, I will not be watching movie at 10 o'clock today. Nanspa yaham, let me write this one tonight. You will understand more, or you will understand better about it. So I will not be watching movie at 10 o'clock tonight. Zaba nan per las baji, yani nan dash pe per las baji ma zaba kum film nagoram. Great. Or you can say yaham tas kawalashi that Ustaz Khalid will not be teaching you arithmetic next time. Ustaz Khalid batao sta paratun ki waqt ki ya ham painda ki chao ki hisab darta tadris hona ki. Next we have got interrogative structure, sawali sakht mana chide will or shall plus subject plus be plus main word plus ing plus object or complement plus question mark. No will or shall pasar ke jumle kara wale ya ham subject plus pase subject na urusta be this be na urusta verb or main ing ing na urusta object ya ham complement. Will they be dancing at their brother's wedding? Why I have wedding. Great. Next we have will Ahmed be working at that company next year? It means he has started work in the past. But is still in progress. So we are not sure whether he will leave the job or not. So will Ahmed be working at that company next year, ay Ahmad ba waghe shirkat sara ratunge kal kar ham kawi. Next, negative interrogative formal structure today, will or shall plus subject plus not plus be plus mean word plus ing plus object or a complement plus question mark. For example, will we not be studying next hour? For example, this is the time or this is the hour for studying. So I say to you that will we not be studying next hour? Right now the action or the action of the studying is in progress at the present. So we don't know whether this action will be in progress in the next hour or not. اوس چې دغه د تدریس عمل په جریان کې دی مګر موږ نه پوهیږو چې په راتلونکي ساعت کې به دغه عمل په جریان کې وي یا هم نه وي. Right, next we have got, for example, will we not be studying next hour? Ratlunki sadwa mang mutalia ne ko ratlunki sake. Next example, so this was what this was, or the next example I'm going to tell you that will I not be teaching you simple present future perfect tense next hour? Wa aya zabata so ratlunki sake future perfect tense ta disuna kam. Of course I will teach you. So, and such more. So, this is just the short version of a future. It is a future continuous tense and also the short version or the short definition. So, there are many examples that can be made through these structures. So, never try to be alone or to study this lecture. Only these examples, use these examples. Never do it. Good when you are at home and you are free. Try to make a lot of sentences, a lot of examples for each tense. I think it is about 10. It is the 10 tense that I'm teaching you. So try to make, for each tense, try to make 10 examples or 15 examples. It equals to 150 examples. So if you use 150 examples each day, so it will be what? It will be the master one in English. So دا لسمه زمانه ده که غواړي چې انګلیسي مو نور قوي کړي نو دغه کوم مثالونه چې موږ لیکو دا یو شارټ ورژن یو شارټ ډیفینیشن یو شارټ اکسپلینیشن ده. نو غواړي چې نور مثالونه ځان ته قوي کړي نو روزانه دغه مثالونه سټرکچر له دې څخه واخلئ سټرکچر دغه کاپي کړئ له دې څخه دغه مثالونه کوم چې ما لیکلی همدغه مثالونه نه نور مثالونه کاپي کړئ یعنی همدغه مثالونه نور مثالونه جوړ کړئ مثلا ما استعمال کړی دی تاسو د دې په ځای هی استعمال کوئ ډانسنګ په ځای بل ورب استعمال کوئ د کمپلیمنټ په ځای بل یو شی استعمال کوئ نو همدې لپاره کوشش وکړئ چې مختلف مثالونه جوړ کړئ دغه یو طریقه ده لارښود بیکاز وی آر ان سټرکچرز اینڈ وی ویل انسټرکټ یو تھرو د رایټ ډایرکشنز سو اٹ واز فیوچر کنټینیوس تھینگز اینڈ اٹ واز د 10th tenses اٹ از د 10th tense of tenses سو If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, subscribe it, like, comment if you have any idea, and share the video with your friends in order to get benefit of such videos. So, follow the next episode. Thanks for watching.